President Donald Trump hasn't forgotten his old job. The world's most famous real estate developer says he wants the US to acquire the world's biggest island, Greenland, according to the Wall Street Journal. The Wall Street Journal reported Thursday that Mr. Trump has, with varying degrees of seriousness, repeatedly expressed interest in buying the ice-covered autonomous Danish territory between the North Atlantic and Arctic Oceans. The president has been curious about the territory's natural resources and geopolitical relevance, the paper reported. Sources told the journal that the idea occurred to Trump after someone mentioned Denmark's financial difficulties paying its annual $591 million subsidies to Greenland last spring at a roundtable dinner. Since then, the topic has come up multiple times, though it is unclear how serious Trump is about it. Greenland colonized the 772,000 square mile island in the 18th century and is home to nearly 57,000 people and is a self-ruling part of the Kingdom of Denmark. Its government has authority over local matters, while Denmark handles issues related to foreign policy. Trump is set to make his first presidential visit to Denmark in September, though the report said the trip was unrelated to the president's ambition to purchase Greenland. The US has bought territory from other countries in the past, including Alaska from Russia in 1867. If Trump attempted to buy the Arctic island, it would not be the first time the US government attempted to purchase it. In 1946, then President Harry Truman's administration offered to buy Greenland for $100 million in gold, but Denmark refused. It's unlikely that the president will end up acquiring Greenland. As per a statement from the island foreign minister, "We are open for business, not for sale." One Greenland member of parliament tweeted a statement that translates to, "No thanks to Trump buying Greenland. On the contrary, a better and more equal partnership with Denmark should be the way forward for a stronger and longer-term free Greenland."